here is a weather statement for the following areas in North Carolina: Alexander, Avery, Buncombe, Burke Mountains, Caldwell Mountains, Catawba, Eastern McDowell, Eastern Polk, Graham, Greater Burke, Greater Caldwell, Greater Rutherford, Haywood, Henderson, Macon, Madison, McDowell Mountains, Mitchell, Northern Jackson, Polk Mountains, Rutherford Mountains, Southern Jackson, Swain, Transylvania, and Yancey. What? West winds 20 to 30 miles per hour with gusts up to 65 miles per hour possible. Where? Much of the mountains and foothills of North Carolina. When? From late Friday night through late Saturday night. Impacts. Damaging winds could blow down trees and power lines. Widespread power outages are possible. Travel could be difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. Monitor the latest forecasts and warnings for updates on this situation. Fasten loose objects or shelter objects in a safe location prior to the onset of winds. Now for the official National Weather Service.
Damn GSP, a hard wind watch from you. After nearly 3 years. Wow.